I love wearing whites year-round. You can't go wrong with a nice white button-up or tee, but I'm very messy. I'm hoping that these shirts can deliver on their promise of resisting liquids, spills, and stains, and looking good while doing it. I've got three contenders, the Ably Daffodil, the Mother Oxford, and the Numi Simone. To test them out, I'm going to be splashing them with wine and coffee, squirting them with ketchup, and splattering them with sriracha. Let's see how they perform. Well, I can happily report that all of these shirts work. The way that wine and coffee beaded up and slid right off of all three of these shirts was pretty astounding.
Does it come off?
Yep.
No, no way.
Yeah.
Whoa.
It just beads up.
There's like wine in my hair.
As a spill-prone person, I can really see the utility there. While ketchup did come out under running water, it didn't slide right off the way wine and coffee did. And if you get sriracha on any of these, you're gonna need a wash, or two, or three, to get it out. So here's my take home. While I wouldn't tell you to wear one of these shirts for a really condiment-heavy food fight, I can confidently recommend repurposing any of them as a toga for your next bacchanal. Cheers.
You okay?
It worked!
Oh my god!
Oh, it's gone.
It's insane! What?